You are going to be waking up, walking out the door. We do have plenty of breaks in the cloud coverage. We have plenty of breaks in terms of the rainfall. It'll be spotty. It'll be on and off. But again, you could get one of those cells I just showed you, and that could mean heavy amounts of rain for a brief period. So be careful. We do have flash flood watches that'll continue for us all the way through 4 p.m. today. And we have some snow in our mountains, and the snow that's trekking along, we're going to add in a couple more inches today. So instead of 20 inches of snow, it could be as much as 30. So we're adding more snow for our local mountains. We're taking away rainfall, though, for some areas. So I've taken about an inch out of the Inland Empire in terms of rainfall. High desert communities, you're probably going to see a little less, too. East Pasadena, look at this. Almost 3 inches of rain overnight. That's a lot of rain, and that's near Monrovia, too. So right up against those foothills, they really did receive a large amount of rain. Culver City, about 2 inches. Downtown, an inch and a quarter. Garden Grove, less than an inch. Newport Beach, a little over half an inch. Ontario, a little over a quarter of an inch of rain. You can see where things really started to slow down. Right in Orange County in the Inland Empire, we just did not receive as much rainfall. But north of that, boy, it was raining hard. And then we continue along, and there was a brief period of some heavy rain. But I just wanted to show you this really quick. I think right as we're heading into your lunch hour, that second pulse right there arrives, and I think we'll get a little bit more moderate rain for a short time throughout the Southland. And then that speeds on.